Hello friends, let's understand the structure of the derivatives market. Who participates in these markets and what roles these participants play? There are few players in the derivatives market who make up the market as such. They are regulators and self-regulatory organizations, exchanges and clearing houses, brokers and dealers, service providers, and enthusiasts and influencers. The key regulator of the derivatives market in India is SEBI. It works with government ministries through something called Forward Market Commission, which has been merged with SEBI almost 10 to 15 years back. The RBI also has a role to play in the derivatives market when it comes to fixed income securities. Likewise, IRDA or the Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority also has a role to play because it specifies few regulations for the insurance companies on how they can participate in the derivatives markets, for example, in the interest rate swaps. Likewise, the Ministry of Finance, through Department of Economic Affairs, which has a financial markets division, does get involved in the derivatives markets as well. On the self-regulatory organization side, we have two key SROs involved in the derivatives markets. Number one, FBIL or Financial Benchmarks India Limited, which setups benchmarks for things like interest rates, currencies, etc. And these are used for valuing the underlying assets. ISDA of US, International Swaps and Derivatives Association, also has laid down standard for derivative contracts, specifically on the OTC side. These are followed with specific suitable customization by the Indian players as well. So these two SROs play a very important role in the derivatives market in India. We have a couple of exchanges in India that are dealing in the derivative products. There is National Stock Exchange or NSE. There is a Bombay Stock Exchange or BSE. Metropolitan Stock Exchange of India Limited. Multi Commodity Exchange of India Limited. And National Commodity and Derivatives Exchange or NCDEX. Likewise, there are clearing houses that clear the derivatives trade. For example, BSE has Indian Clearing Corporation, NSE Clearing Corporation, Metropolitan Stock Exchange at Metropolitan Clearing Corporation of India, MCE has Multi-Commodity Clearing Exchange Clearing Corporation, and NCDEX has its own clearing corporation attached to it. The trades in the OTC market, specifically on the fixed income side, currency side, and commodity sides, are cleared through CCIL or Clearing Corporation of India Limited. Then there are brokers and dealers in the derivatives markets. So brokers are members of the stock exchanges, for example of NSE, BSE, and they are authorized to trade on those stock exchanges. Likewise, there are dealers. The difference between brokers and dealers is that brokers usually trade on behalf of their clients or what is called an agency trade, whereas dealers trade on their own behalf or what is called a principal trade. So dealers take positions for themselves. Example of dealer would be, let's say, State Bank of India or somebody buying foreign exchange for the clients or their customers and selling it to them. There are service providers. For example, there are market data providers who provide data of various formats in the market, like interest rates, currency rates, what's happening across the globe, like Bloomberg and Reuters. And then there are software service providers who provide the software for trading in derivatives, clearing in derivatives, and there are product companies, for example, those which help you comply, which help you manage risk, etc. We have a new category, which is enthusiasts and influencers, who mainly act through mainstream media and social media, who popularize the derivative products, give you advice, and so on and so forth. There's a lot of discussion around how do you regulate these influencers, etc. better. I'll be having a separate video on the players in the market to actually take position in the derivatives markets and what are their motivations, etc. I hope this helped you understand the market structure, the role of different participants, and will help you have a sound career in the derivatives market. If you found this video useful, yes, please do like this video, share it to your friends who will find this useful, and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much. Take care.